another set from Jor Swimwear. A new release here. Ordered from Colombia, not in the U.S., and I'm very surprised. They were, do a very good job about shipping accurately and timely. I can't track very well from the website, but they've been predictable and very good. Fast. It's been only barely less than a week. So, new gear. It's coming into spring 2018. I got a pretty big order here. So let's pick one to hold it up. Tried some different things this time. And what's this? This is a sunny thong in blue. This is exactly the color that I've been wanting to do. So that's pretty cool. And I stuck with mediums this time. Medium, yep. So they got the standard cut that I really like. Tag up front, blue. Normal back to them. Same style. Okay. And what else? So I got another sunny thong printed, color printed royal in medium. Okay. So green and blue and some brown in there. It's almost like a peacock collar. Pretty cool green. I like it. I recall the white lining up front from previous ones. I'll have to look. It's a bit, I'm not sure I remember that. But another one, got a sunny thong in color printed fuchsia. So, unique cut here. Got pink, fuchsia, yellow, white, gray. Alright. Pretty sweet. Another one here. This one is different. This is a bikini thong red. This is not a swimsuit from what I understand. Pretty cool. Red. Very stretchy material. Thin. It's thinner than the swimsuits. Have to try that one out. Finally, this is what I'll wear too much of, but sometimes layering is kind of fun. So this is a swimwear sunny royal color. It's a bikini. Oh, they really got the white interior lighting. Huh. It's a bikini cut. Standard back. You can kind of layer this if you wanted to. You should be able to. Alright, try them on. Sweet.